Racing pigeons are bobbing their heads low these days, thanks to allegations of doping. They're like the little Lance Armstrongs of the sky. And you thought a sky rat's reputation couldn't get worse. Turns out the world of pigeon racing is currently being taken down a peg by a ludicrous doping scandal, with some heavy hitters testing positive for painkillers and cocaine. I would have guessed crack, but sounds about right. Right about now, you're wondering, how is this even a thing? But pigeon racing is a massive global moneymaker, with one exceptional specimen recently selling for around $400,000. $400,000. For one of those things you kick out of the way when you're trying to feed the ducks. This guy. Well, I think we're all clearly in the wrong business. What do you say you and me go in on a pigeon? You front the money and I'll rustle us up some bird heroin. If you thought that was a good one, don't forget to check out our channel. Like, share, subscribe, and watch new videos every weekday.